artists and fans, along with representatives of record companies, radio stations, and the music press, celebrate the eclecticism of South by Southwest, or in any case, they celebrate.